नमस्ते, ग्रीटिंग्स माय फ्रेंड्स, हाउ आर यू ऑल डूइंग? हाउ मच ऑफ व्हाट यू सी, हाउ मच यू आर टेकिंग केयर ऑफ योर हेल्थ? हाउ सीरियस आर यू अबाउट योर हेल्थ? यू माइट से आई एम, लुक आई एम ईटिंग हेल्थी, बट हाउ हेल्थी इज द फूड यू आर टेकिंग इन? वी ऑल नो वी आर नॉट एज हेल्थी एज आवर एंसेस्टर्स. ऑफकोर्स, वाई वी आर नॉट? They were so strong, they were able to do so many tasks, but are we able to do it? We put the blame on the factor as aging. We are aging, so don't have that energy to do now. I'm aging, so I can't run like how I used to run before. I can't jump like I used to do before. Hey, I can't go on a marathon now. No, I've been aging. It's not possible, is it? Why are we under this mental block that we are not able to do it, and we put it on our aging? Is it really that? No, because we try to put that blame factor on something, and we very well know the food we are eating is not enough. The exercise or whatever we are doing is not enough, because we're doing something and we're eating something, there is no synchronization between the two. And we've been listening to hundreds of people telling hundreds of things. Yes, we've been listening, and we've taken little bit nuggets from there and tried to make our own things. And ultimately what happened? We never follow what was supposed to be followed that way, and we try to build up our own program. At the end, what we do? We say, it's not working, it didn't work for me. Oh my God, what this lady over here is talking about. These health programs don't work. I've tried this program, they told me to do this, they told me to do that program. I'm done, it never works. I would like to tell you, you all are totally wrong. Because programs do work. Yes, when you really want, when you trust the person who wants to help you. Yes, it works when you decide that you are going to improve your health. If you say, I'm okay being unhealthy, I'm okay with however I am, that's how universe works. It allows you to be that you're okay. But if you say, no, I want to improve my health. No, I want to be healthy. I want to go on a marathon. There are hundreds of people over there who are live examples of how they've taken their health into stride and how they've achieved the unachievable. So, it's a lame excuse to say, I'm aging, so that's why I'm not able to do. It's okay being unhealthy. So what's the price you're going to pay at the end of it? You'll land up in getting yourself into all unknown health problems. And finally you keep paying much more than what you would have paid in keeping your health self healthy. It just takes this minor step for you to think, yes, I want to be healthy. And just move. And just do that little bit of your dedication towards that. That much is enough to bring huge results. And you've been telling about programs, right? This program, that program. I have a beautiful program. And my friends, it does work. The program I'm talking about, it does work. And it has brought miracles in not one, in not two, in not five, in not ten, in not hundreds. So many people out there, they are live examples that this program works. They are live examples of how their health has changed miraculously. They are live examples of things can be improved. You don't have to say, I'm aging. You don't have to say, it's okay to be unhealthy. I'm sure we all have to take this little concern towards ourselves. Because it's nobody else who has to take this decision. It's we ourselves. If we want to be healthy, we have to take that one step towards our health. and whichever program you come across, the program I'm talking about, whatever, you should take that one step. That's what I feel, to make yourself healthy. And being healthy is very, very important. And I've been giving so many, I've been sharing with you how being unhealthy leads to so many problems. The stress what we are facing today, the mental issues, the gut problems like, you are bloating. Why? What could be the reason behind that? Think about it. Right? It's all because of your health. It's not because of the food. Yeah, it's because of the food you eat. But how? There is a sequence of how you eat also. Are you doing all that? No, right? So I would like to ask you all, are you really serious about being healthy? Do you seriously want to lead a life where you can achieve your goals, you can achieve your dreams? It's not impossible. You don't have to put it on your age. You can't, you don't have to put it, I'm not able to move, I'm not able to do things. No, they are just excuses. All you have to do is just remove that blockage of excuses and go towards improving your health. Yes, my friends. And if you really want to, see, if you are really serious about improving your health, then do contact me. Because I can say you very confidently, the program I'm talking about of improving your health is very, 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 very beneficial. There is no two words about it. And I'm very confident about it. And I've seen results, and I believe, and it comes from here. And when I see the smiles of people, smiles on the faces of people who have done the program, I would love to see the same smiley faces in many across. Yes, my friends, it's not impossible. You can be healthy, but I want you to take that decision. Are you ready to be healthy? Then you can contact me. I'm ready to help in your dream of being healthy and your dream of going on a marathon, because it's not impossible. Namaste, my friends. I am ready to help you all. Are you ready to take my help in improving your health? Tell me.